Chartiers-Houston. Senior night there. A big shout out to all the photojournalists working for us from Waynesburg University tonight to bring us these highlights. The kickoff to Chartiers-Houston. They do their best just to hold on to it and make sure it doesn't get away. Now, Neshannock on the attack. Frank Atuono to Jonah Vitale. Touchdown, extra point, they're up by 7. Chartiers-Houston would answer. The Bucks go bombs away. TJ Johnston to Tyrone Wormsley. 55 yards later, we're all tied at 7. Then, on the ensuing kickoff, Neshannock's Danny Welker takes it from inside his own 5, finds a seam, cuts to the outside, keeps his balance right here. He will not go down until he gets inside the 10-yard line. But 2 plays later, Neshannock would lose the football and Chartiers-Houston would recover. Second quarter, Neshannock does hold onto the ball. Robert Lindsay pulls his way into the end zone for the go-ahead score. The Lancers outscore Chartiers-Houston tonight, 35-28.